white oaks, Quercus alba. This tree, Quercus alba, is a native of the eastern half of the United States, from Maine south to, I'd say, northern Florida, Georgia, west all the way to the Mississippi River. It's slow growing, but very large. It grows to over 100 feet in the wild. This tree, it's hard to transplant. The white oak group tend to have taproots that make it difficult to transplant as a younger plant. So really, you almost have to plant this as a sapling. It's not an appropriate tree necessarily for the home landscape, but for the large setting, the park, the university, the school, that sort of landscape, it's an essential, I think. Quercus is the genus name for all of the oaks. So the Quercus group is divided into white oak and red oak types, generally speaking. The white oak group has rounded lobes on the leaves, tend to have a taproot. The red oak group has pointed leaves, and they're much easily transplanted because they have a more fibrous, more shallow root system. They don't have that taproot that makes it difficult to transplant. The red oak group also tends to have a redder fall color. White oaks tend to have a yellow to bronze fall color. You know, we all get caught up in flowering plants and plants with fruits and vegetables, things we can eat, and the lovely herbaceous material that we see coming into bloom. But it's really the trees that are the strength of the landscape. We could lose everything else in a drought and have it back in a year or two, but if we lose this oak tree, it'll be centuries. Another important point for oak trees is you want to protect the root zone. 90% of a tree's root mass is in the top foot of the soil. So you want to make sure not to pave, not to dig, not to change the soil level, either adding or subtracting soil. You want to protect the root zone of that tree all the way around it. The white oak wood is used for flooring, furniture, wine and whiskey barrels, and boat building. It's a very, very, very important forest product. The acorns are beloved by deer, bear, squirrels, all sorts of birds and animals. And they're also edible, but you should boil them first to remove the tannins. White oaks, Quercus alba.